Let's see what this is about. Oh! Ataunka! Who is this Joker? It's a blue dragon. A troll! Zandawaretro. Oh, this looks like a dwarf, maybe. Oh, this might be a girl, actually. Oops. This must be the threat. The primalists. Wow, that's a big bite. Must be Ember Toe, maybe? Is this Bifrost magic? What's happening here? Are we in God of War? Ooh, Alex! She's healing the land with her breath. But where did the evil dragon go? Wasn't she just here? I guess it was like a... like showcasing different stuff. That was a nice cinematic. Not the best I've seen, but definitely something to hype you up a bit. Pretty nice indeed. Disney movie? What are we watching? Treasure Island 2033? No, I don't think so. Well, I should definitely maybe watch Noble's reaction later. He is my war master. I watch a lot of war videos from him sometimes. The evil dragon is a joker. Just fucks around, but doesn't kill anyone. Yeah, that is very weird. She just letting everyone go, man. She let Ratian go. She grabbed Abyssian and let him go as well. And she's like, bring me to your queen. Well, my queen just came here. Where are you? Storm Queen, you're running? I don't know, man. There's some weird stuff happening. It's like the Jaywar always running around. Oh, you don't matter. All it matters is the sepulcher of the first ones. Or something like that. anyway, I guess that's gonna be there.